Hi everyone, it's Rosie and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am excited to show you a haul from YESSTYLE. So this is a $100 coupon that I received it from YESSTYLE. This is for their Black Friday giveaway. So that will be the equivalent to around 80-ish pounds when I ordered it. And I didn't really order all these stuff until like the end of December, so it took a while for all the items that I've ordered to arrive. So I think I waited about a month or so. I just tested out a few of the products, so I'm giving you a review of it now. So some of the products that I've actually selected are like a mixture of these skincare products, the accessories, and I've also got like a few wigs to try out. I love YESSTYLE. It's probably like one of my favorite place to do like online retail shopping, just because it has like a wide range of like Korean skincare, and also like clothing quality is really good for like the prices, and they have like home accessories. So if you guys are interested, you can use my reward code, which is RosieSP all in caps, to get an extra discount. I'm gonna be starting off showing you guys the skincare products that I've picked out. The first product that I've picked it out is this Vanilla Co. Clean It Zero Cleansing Balm, the original cup one, which is like this pink packaging. So I've heard like a lot of good reviews of this product, and I haven't really tried out like cleansing balm before, so I normally use like cleansing oil, so when I like try and remove my makeup. So this was something new to try out. I'll show you guys the texture of it. So you got this like little spatula, which is really convenient like to apply the products onto your face. I say it has like a slight strawberry scent to it, which was nice. It's got like this white kind of like sherbet texture. Once you apply this to your face, it kind of melts into like an oil texture, and you also don't have to worry about it being messy or like the oil spilling. So this is basically a better alternative to use instead of like the normal oil cleanser. It doesn't feel tight at all after using it, and I would say it really has that moisture feeling, and there's not like oil left on your face like how usually it is with like cleansing oil. So for this cleansing balm, I say it's great for like removing heavy makeup and makeup remover that isn't too harsh on your skin. So this is definitely worth trying out. So for the next skincare product, the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. This is the mini version. I've been really wanting like to try this out for ages, but I don't want to buy like the big tub first just in case it doesn't like suit my skin. Normally I am a normal combination skin type. I've been loving using this like almost every day since I had the parcel arrived. As you can see, I've nearly used it up. I'm sure of this, it's your moisturizing cream, but slightly leaning towards a gel kind of texture. So normally what you do is do your usual skincare routine, and then instead of like using your moisturizer cream, you will turn into this like water sleeping mask instead, and then just leave that on overnight, and then just rinse it in the morning. You're very hydrated skin, so especially when it's like winter like right now, it's like really perfect for it. Basically wake up in the morning and your skin is very moisturizing and hydrated, and that's what you want. This is convenient in terms of the miniature size. It's easy to carry around, so if you go somewhere, but even though we're in lockdown, we're not going anywhere, but in case in the future you obviously would need it. Yeah, it's such a great addition to skincare routine. Definitely will purchase the larger version of this just because I love it so much. I really recommend checking this Laneige Water Sleeping Mask out, and I understand why it's been like raved about. So the next skincare product is RiRe All Kill Blackhead Remover Stick. So you just take the lid off, it looks like this, a bit like glue stick. I'm cleansing first, and then use this product just to rub around your nose area. It's like really great for exfoliating because your skin feels very smooth after using this. Really easy to use and quick as well and convenient. Your skin doesn't really feel irritated at all using it like you would use every day. It was more like 2 to 3 times per week kind of product. Normally I would use this more for like a nighttime kind of skincare routine, but you could use it during the daytime as well, but probably don't overdo it though. For the next product, I've got a reusable face makeup called cleansing pad. So this is the black version, which is for like heavy makeup. They also got a white version for a light makeup, and like a coffee, which is for like medium makeup as well. I would use this more for nighttime cleansing. What we do is use the cleansing balm first, and then I go with this just to remove any extra oil that might be left behind before I go over with the cleansing foam. This is a great product. I like to use to remove the makeup, and it literally is great for that. I can't complain because it does what it's meant to do. So next up in the accessories, I've got a peel off hair pad. So what you normally do is just get it off and then just like stick on your hair like this, and it should hold your hair in place. But this is probably the best alternative to use instead of like a hairband, just because it like will ruin your hair. If you strain it, you still have that line stuff and bump, which I don't really like. If you don't want the hair to get ruined. And it's really easy to store it as well. So you just put it together. And it's very convenient. They have like multiple colors as well. Next item I've got is a set of 13 makeup brushes. They are milk tea brown color. I love that they got rose gold detail as well. And literally when I saw them, I was like, I had to get it. The brush feels so soft for like synthetic brushes. The eyeshadow brushes pick up pigment from the eyeshadow palette really well. Definitely a great purchase because I've been wanting to replace the current makeup brush set that I have. And these are so good for like the quality as well. This was just a great purchase. So moving on, I've got a jewelry piece. This is a lock pendant necklace. I like it that it's adjustable in a way that you can like clip it to your other length to make it like shorter if you wear it. I mean, for the price, it's pretty decent quality. So far, gold hasn't peeled off. I have worn this for like a few times. What it looks like. It doesn't feel that heavy to wear at all. Like a cute addition accessories to wear. I didn't wear it with this outfit because it didn't really match with the earrings. For the next product, it is a animal cable protector. I've got this like mini panda. It actually fits really well, like this little split here that you can fit into your phone cable or laptop cable. It's really cute and it's affordable as well. You could pick like other animals if you want, but I just love panda. So for the first wig that I've purchased is this one. This is a 7Q long full-length wig. Straight gradient in milk tea colour, and this comes in one size. So with the wig packaging, they give you a free wig cap as well. It looks like got a little protection around it. Dark brown from the roots, and it has like a French bangs, and then we've got a very gradient towards like blondish color at the bottom. I would say this quality is amazing for the price, and the hair is quite thick as well. The hair, I've noticed it hasn't shed that much when I tried it on, so this is probably a very great wig, synthetic wig, for the first one that I've brought. Yeah, I definitely would recommend this. It's quite long itself as well, so I really like it. So moving on to the second wig, this from my Jellyfish brand, and it's a long full wig, straight grayish pink, and there's also one side wigs coming with a wig cap, so you don't have to buy it separately, so it's quite convenient. Way shorter than the first wig. I really love the length, and the hair is like super soft as well. The thickness will be slightly less than the first one, but the quality is still good. I'll give you a quick close-up of this. It's a bit tangled because I have actually tried it on before. So this one comes with like a front bangs as well, so it's really cute. And I really recommend this wig as well. Moving on to the third wig I got. This is also from Jellyfish brand. A long full wig, wavy in one color. It's similar to the second color. It's like a grayish pink. The wig cap again. We've got full fringe as well. And it is a wavy finish. And it has this so like pink and lavendery ends, and then it's like silvery grey at the top. I've tried it on, but I've noticed this one stretched a lot, the hair when you put it on. Isn't really my favourite out of the other two, but it's a great for the price. I love the other two more, but this one I've noticed the hair is more thinner than the other two than I would have liked it would be. But if you're looking for like a cosplay, as I said, it will be great anyways, so yeah, that's all for the YESSTYLE haul. And I would like to thank YESSTYLE for selecting me for the Black Friday giveaway and to be able to use the $100 coupon on the website, and also getting these amazing free products as well. I will be linking all the products links down below in the description box, so you guys can check that out. I also have a reward code, RiRe1 that you can use on additional to the YESSTYLE sales code. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and also if you do, give this a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more video content to come, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.